Hey, this is Joe from Way Away Adventures. I am on a motorcycle trip heading up toward Big Sur. Tonight I've got a camping spot that is just north of Pismo Beach, and right now I'm stopped on the side of the road right near the ocean. Up that way a touch is Muscle Shoals. I've been on the road for, I don't know, 4 hours or so. I left San Diego this morning. It's just been such a perfect day. The weather's been nice, almost no traffic, and there's been a couple places where I've had to split lanes, but on a motorcycle, I can zip right through. But there it is, the Pacific Ocean on a beautiful, beautiful day. After a beautiful drive up the foggy cliffs of Big Sur, it was time to find some lunch. So I stopped at the Big Sur Deli to get what might be the biggest tuna sandwich I've ever had in my life. This represents the far point of the trip. From here, I headed back south. All right, so I landed in a hotel room. The original plan for tonight was to camp. I was gonna be up in the hills above Ojai. And on the way down the one through Big Sur, it started raining right around when I hit Morro Bay. And I got up at about 8 o'clock, or I got up early this morning and just jumped on the bike right at about 8 a.m. and the day took me pretty far. I made it all the way up to Big Sur, and it was gray and cold. Beautiful, but gray and cold. So I ended up on the bike from about 8 a.m. until about 5 p.m. and I was kind of worried that the remaining 2 hours of riding was going to be in the rain. So I'm in a hotel. Some days are like that, but it's still a good trip. Today's trip south took me down the 101 and then onto the 154 through rolling hills, past oak trees, and past Lake Chukuma, which was beautiful. I highly recommend this highway if you get a chance to drive it.
I love it.
Do
yeah.
I had one way back in the day.
This is my second Triumph. Hi guys.
That's very friendly. Unless you're on the other side of the fence, yeah, in our yard. Then they bark at
then
me.
Then it's protection mode.
Yeah.
Thank you.
After the beautiful ride on the 154, I was left to drive the 101, the 405, and then the 5 through LA, Camp Pendleton, Oceanside, and then home. It was a long haul, but it was a really beautiful day, and the weather was perfect. It was a really great trip. I think all in all, I ended up riding for 23 hours over 3 days, and I almost went 1,000 miles. I think next time I need to pare it down a bit, maybe shoot for 5 hours a day, but when you only have 3 days, you go for it. Thanks for watching. Hit subscribe. Take it easy.